Hi everyone. Today we are going to look at the Safe for DevOps training. We will look at what exactly it is, what you can learn, and why it is important for you. Please note that the whole training, Safe for DevOps, and also the material and everything that I'm showing and telling you here is under the copyright of Scaled Agile. The Safe for DevOps training is more like a workshop or like an assessment. And this is why I really like this workshop or this training that much. You come with your teams. It is very good to have teams because we will work on the value stream of these teams. These teams, they have challenges, of course they have questions about DevOps, and then we will do the Safe for DevOps training together with them. We will give them the theory input of what exactly DevOps is, and we will have sort of a workshop together with them. As you can see up here, we are going to do a so-called Safe for DevOps health radar. So they will assess themselves how good they are in the different disciplines of DevOps. Then we are going to do a so-called value stream mapping. There we are going to map all the process steps that are needed to bring an idea into production. This is the current value stream, and from that we will derive, with the Safe for DevOps input, the future value stream out of it. And when we have the future value stream, we will go and create a set of action items which is prioritized, and the team will leave this course with their current value stream, with the future value stream, with their assessment, and with a clear set of action items which they can directly after the course work on. Of course, there is also the possibility to do the certification, which is also a very good thing. The teams will learn what exactly DevOps is and why it is so important for companies today. We will also have a look at shift left, why continuous testing is so important, and what exactly continuous security is. As I said, we will map the current value stream and the future value stream of their continuous delivery pipeline. And then we will measure the flow of ideas through this pipeline and identify together bottlenecks and work on these bottlenecks and derive out of that the future value stream. Together, we will go through the DevOps health radar. We will have a look at continuous exploration, continuous integration, continuous deployment, and release on demand. And with that input, we will derive an action plan with action items where the teams can directly after this course work on these action items. I get often asked the question, is it much about SAFe and the Scaled Agile framework, and what if we are only one team and not an Agile release train? That's no problem. You can also come as a single team in that course. It is not so much about Scaled Agile framework. It's more like some terms will pop up during the course, but we are always able to explain that and bring that into the context also from a single team perspective. As you can see, this course is really, really cool because it's more like an assessment or a workshop where you are going to work together and also get a really deep theory input on DevOps. And with that, you are able to directly after this course work on your continuous delivery pipeline, improve your continuous delivery pipeline together with your team. And with that, I hope to see you soon in one of my Safe for DevOps courses. And with that, we are at the end of this video. Please leave me a like if you liked this video. And also leave me a comment if you have any feedback for me. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel, because I will create a video every week for you. See you.